Hey everybody, it's Amelia
and Athena,
and get ready for this fun interview. Today, our special guest is
Debs. He's an artist in the Bay Area.
Yeah.
So, we have questions for you today.
First of all, what drives you and makes you want to do what you regularly do?
I've always kind of gravitated towards art ever since I was younger than you guys.
When you were younger, who did you look up to?
Everywhere from, as far as art goes, oh man, Ninja Turtles, and then when they remade it, I was even more juiced. The story's a little bit weird, but cartoons in general. But
so, what advice do you have for younger children who want to grow up and maybe do art like you, or maybe just do whatever they want, or just what advice do you have?
It's really easy to get distracted and for people to tell you to do something because that's what you're supposed to do. You know, you're supposed to follow this guideline of what society is, but I think it's really important, you know, as a child to understand and figure out, you know, you want to make mistakes and then you try to figure out something what you really want to do. Like right now you guys are doing these YouTube videos. Like, I would never be able to do this. I think it's really important for kids to pursue what they want, and then, you know, also have the support of positive support from your parents and your peers. And stuff. I think that's really important too.
Thank you for your time. It's Amelia
and Athena dabbing out.
Oh.
This is awesome.